Here's the couple, qualified in fifth place, third in the short program yesterday. The Super Samba. How would they go here in the free? Runners up in Skate America and in Paris. Looking for an important medal here. They've never been on the podium at World Championships. Natalie Peschler, Fabian Borza. Amazing versatility these two have. It was a samba yesterday, executed to perfection, and here Middle Eastern feel for Peschler and Borza. Every beat of the music reflected out there on the ice. A couple who've got better and better. Yeah, Brown also say baby steps, and they probably feel they've been two baby steps over the years. Fourth in the last two World Championships would have been looking for better. So interesting that here they did get onto the podium. That was the vital thing for these two. It was a team that got them third place, third in the short, third in the free. Just a lovely routine. They weren't really in the picture as far as gold or silver were concerned. They knew that the important thing was to nail the bronze medal, and they did that despite a wonderful challenge from Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poget from Canada. So bronze decided, silver and gold in a moment.